this is Jenni with Mom Essentials, and today we're doing an activity with our family for Christmas. We've got a couple catalogs for giving to people in Asia that are less fortunate than we are, and we've divided out some coins with the kids, and the coins equal dollars, and they are going through the catalogs and picking some things to give away to people. So this is one way that we feel like we can share with other people in the world that are less fortunate than we are. It's really fun. You can do it with pennies or nickels or dimes and however much you want to give. You just kind of divvy it out and decide as a family. So this has really helped us to think outside of ourselves, outside of our country, to our world family and who needs help and the kinds of things that they need. And it makes us more grateful for the things that we have. So this is a wonderful idea that we got a couple years ago, and we did it last year and really enjoyed it. And just wanted to share with you this idea and wish you a Merry Christmas. Thanks.
I'm reading something, okay? Everyone be quiet for just a second. Listen to this.
No!
This is our 14-year-old daughter Katie's birthday money. She told us before her birthday that she planned on giving any money she received to Gifts for Gospel for Asia. She had seen that Christmas catalog last year and has thought about this all year long. So any money she got last year for her birthday and different things like that, she donated to Gospel for Asia. Wow. That's pretty cool. Maybe that's something you guys can think about this year. You pay your tithing, but what a wonderful gift that would be.
Jewel for three
pennies.
Okay,
Jewel, let's see what else. Let's go through these and see what else.
Mom, I really want that bunny.
How much are bunnies?
Jewel,
11.
Lily, we did get the bunnies.
We did get two bunnies.
We pay for the bunnies, and then the people who have them give them to other people. We don't get the bunnies.
The families get the bunnies.
We're buying these for families, yeah. So that they can sell the babies.
And grow
and
them up.
All the way on the other side of
food.
The world.
That's how they get food.
So they're not for us.
So if you want to buy some more bunnies or chicks, you and Joel can go in on that. Joel, you want to buy some chickens?
Let's share and let's buy the humanity garden.
If you want to give me your big quarter, I'll give you a penny back.
How much is it?
So for 30.
60. Here you go. I've got
25.
Oh, good. That's a good
water.
Awesome.
Right here. Right?
Okay, let's put that down.
So now I only have
10.
Can you give me my penny?
Okay, so I'm going to give you a penny back, and we're going to mark two sets of blankets.
I only have
pennies right here. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Let's see your money. Let's see if it makes 11.
Wait, I have 5. 8.
9 and 11. Okay. Nathan, the pen.
Anyway, they.
Wait, can I mark it?
You Southern Cross Humanitarian has options to buy.
No, but we can help Bunny and Joel use the rest of theirs.
Do I mark it right here?
No, you mark it right here.
Here we go. Oh, vocational training.
What's vocational training?
A person unable to provide for his or her family can easily become hopeless or even destructive. That's why vocational training is vital. Gospel for Asia offers courses in practical fields such as fishing, welding, and tailoring. The classes are taught in conjunction with the local church, so that students hear about the life-changing love of Jesus as they gain their new skill.
Wait,
that's 30.
Welding? 100!
Okay, I think we want to do that. 30.
Let's do that.
Vocational training. 30. And then that leaves us with 23. $23 left. What can we get for $23? Hold on.
Is Jesus well?
Yeah.
This?
$1,000
each.
Yeah. I wish we could give that much. Someday, maybe. Save up our money.
This?
Yeah. Safe delivery for a baby. For a mama and a baby. To get her baby out.
No.